these 2 days because I realized that it's nicer for you guys, like, just follow the sound, you know? Bananas, so I really need to use them, and I didn't know what to do with it because, you know, you always end up making the same old banana bread, which I like, but I just wanted to try a new recipe. So there are only 16 ingredients, like, it's very easy. It's probably something I'm going to eat for breakfast. I hope it's good. I don't see why not, why it wouldn't be good, but hey, we'll see. So yes, let's take care of these things. So I need 140 grams of bananas. I think that should be about it, and we'll see, like, will be okay, like, I don't really mind if it's not, like, perfect, though. I think it should be fine, because this one is 70 grams, so we should be good. Look at that. Do I still need that? Yes, I still need that. I'm just going to turn it off. So yeah, then you just mash it. Thank you. need 67 grams of flour. Just a bit more. There we go. You know that I like my salt a lot. So yeah, I'm just going to put a tiny bit because peanut butter is already salted, right? But just a bit. I promise. Dark chocolate. It's like sweetened dark chocolate. So we need 67 grams of chocolate. It's not going to rise because there's no baking powder or yeast, but Alright, so this is going to go in the oven for, I actually don't know how long, but I would say maybe like 12 minutes. We'll see. So yeah, see you later. This is what it looks like when it's baked. I just took them out of the oven. So it's very hot, so I'll try and show you. Going to try not to burn this. That would be nice. So yeah, I don't know, it's like very smooth. It looks a bit plasticky. I will try that later on and let you know, of course. Right, bye guys.